Hey guys, so I saw the latest rumors about the hero chest. Right now we have Aden for 2 more hours, and I think the next one is Molon and then Volnir. So theoretically I was gonna wait for the last hero, but I don't need Volnir, so I think I will do the summons right now. It's a good thing that I caught this shift. So let's see if I have space. I have a bit. And yeah, let's do it. Useless. The whole problem without any backspace. I don't really know what to do about this. I think I will need to do some hero fusing, but I already did the event. So it will be actually a loss if I did this now. Let's see if we can manage. To feel something. I'll do reporting. So for the fuse I can do one more level 5 and then I'm maxed. Let's just make a bit more. Unbelievable, I can't find any more space. I'm just gonna sacrifice as much as I can. The only reason I want Aden is for my profile picture, actually. don't really want to do all this fusing because I only did some. I will just do a few more, I think. Beast Road and Blooded. Let's do this guy also, actually. I got them only halfway. It's okay, we got one Aden. Let's see if we can get one more. And this backspace is killing me. Yeah, I want to fuse more. Comrade and Lone Hero. 70 more. I think I'm gonna just sacrifice everything I can. I don't want to fuse more heroes. Actually, I don't have enough to sacrifice. Sacrifice 7 more. That should be it. Okay, this should be it. And yeah, the only hero I got was Aden, and of course the reward. So, bad luck as usual, thanks for watching, and of course if you like what you see, please subscribe.